के लिए, जहाँ हमको ये लगा कि बहुत सारी जगहों पे जहाँ पे एक इंडिविजुअली इट्स अ लॉन्ग जर्नी, उतना शायद इतने लंबे टाइम के लिए मोटिवेटेड रहना एक इंसान के लिए शायद शायद पॉसिबल नहीं है. यू हैव टू बी वेरी स्ट्रांग माइंडेड फॉर दैट. तो कोचिंग हर तरीके से हेल्प करती हैं. तो मैं चाहूंगी कि जयप्रकाश सर पहले आप अपने व्यूज रखें इसी टॉपिक को रखते हुए कि हमारे स्टूडेंट्स, फिर हम आपसे क्वेश्चंस भी लेंगे इसके बाद कि आपको आपका क्या है इस विषय में, आपके क्या ख्याल है.
गुड मॉर्निंग अगेन ऑल ऑफ यू. नो डाउट सिविल सर्विसेज इज अ वेरी प्रेस्टिजियस एग्जाम एंड इट इज आल्सो considered to be difficult. Whether it is really difficult or not, it is a individual perception. For someone it is a easy cake, for others it become a Herculean task. We will clarify about this difficulty question in due course of our conversation. And as regard the importance of coaching for preparation of UPSC exam, I will like to clarify that the importance of coaching cannot be ruled out, because as anyone can guess, a lot of aspirants appear for this exam, and these seats are very few. The posts for which they are fighting are very few. So in that case, it become very difficult for an individual to combat with the such a plethora of syllabus and the difficulty which UPSC offers you. So this coaching makes you strong enough to fight this some sort of a war. In that case, the importance of coaching cannot be denied. Everybody who are taking help of coaching are in better position, far, far better position. Those who are fighting this Mahabharata single-handedly like Abhimanyu. So you are almost this time to get defeated if you are not taking help of coaching, I think.